Yeah, hello guys, as you know, it's a girl Faith Riley, and in the building I'm not a very beautiful chick, man.
Ish.
So beautiful,
man. And you?
Hey, I don't know.
You look nice. You look nice. Thank you. Let's just say thank you.
Thank you.
African ladies, melanin chicks are just
wow.
Yeah.
Maybe you can tell people how they can vote up for you. Everywhere, because me kwani kisumbuli watu wamvotia wapi, tunamvotia wapi, tunatoa tuelewi mtandaoni. So maybe you can just tell them how they can vote up for you.
Okay, so I have been nominated for the People's Choice Awards. The category is African Social Star, and my name is Azia Nasenye, in case you don't know. How to vote: when you go to Instagram, you can choose between the two. You can go to eOnline Africa and then just go to their bio and click on the link on their bio and then vote. Or alternatively, the easier one, you can go to my Instagram or on my TikTok or on my Facebook or on my Twitter. The link is on all my social media handles on the bio. And then what you just need to do is click on the link on the bio, and then it's gonna take you to a place where we are, all the nominees are. And then you'll see my face and my name, Azia Nasenye. You just click vote. Once you've clicked vote, you're gonna see a place that it's like a scale. So you just have to like push that scale till 25. After pushing it till 25, it's gonna prompt you either to put your email or to put your Facebook. You can put your email or your Facebook, Yahoo, Gmail, whichever you have. And yeah, that's how your vote will be counted. And this is going on for the next 3 weeks.
Yeah,
so you can vote every day. I would really appreciate it.
Yeah. So guys, make sure please vote for her every day. Remember, she's the only one. Manze, Kenya, East Africa, she's representing us. So guys, and if you're popping that, she's Indian Apiwa Kwanza. I think for second in Akuja Kwanza. Yeah, I've seen that so many times. So guys, please, we need these votes. Lazima are people's choice. Cindy,
thank you so much.
Thank you, Kenya.
And thank you in advance.
Thank you too.